vacuum. Entering zero gravity.
Still holding this position. What's happening there? Did you find Nicole?
No sign of her yet. But I found some hydrazine that should work on the barricade. I just need to find a shock pad.
Okay, work fast, Isaac.
Zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
What the hell? It shut the whole ship. I'll check it out.
Entering vacuum.
Thank you.
front of the captain's desk. Chen, that thing. He almost got me.
You okay?
I trapped him in a damaged escape pod. He's snarling like, this is fucked up. Hurry, Isaac.
Detected. Quarantine activated. Quarantine lifted.
Surgical log. Dr. Charles Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Jurgen to show me the video feed of the colony. It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners, this transformation, the divide death itself. Kyan is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange. When my own faith has been so richly rewarded. With or without Kyan, I must study one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available. detected. Quarantine activated. Lifted.
Surgical log. Dr. Charis Mercer. Copy to my secure terminal. I convinced Jurgen to show me the visit to the colony. It's remarkable to finally see what I've sought all my life. The miners, the strangulation, the divide death self. Kain is erring on the side of caution. His faith has been shaken by these necromorphs, as he calls them. How strange. When my own faith has been so richly rewarded. With or without Kain, I must study one of these creatures. Or the next best thing. Brennan's patient, for example.
Nicole? It's me.
Personal log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. With medication and zero-G therapy, patient Harris is showing improvements. If this continues, there might be hope for the others on Aegis 7. However, Dr. Mercer continues to interfere. He claims Harris's delusions are religiously significant. If I have to make a complaint, I will. I'm not losing my patient over unitology bullshit. Not again.
Tracking rig signal. Dr. Nicole Brennan. Rig location? Inconclusive. Manual rig tracking is available.
Precisely that. God's word. How can you see that? These deaths at the colony. The apparent right of these patients.
after they raise the marker.
What are you so worried about? The marker is defined. We know this. Look, it'll be on board tomorrow. You can study it then. Put your mind at ease.
At ease? People are dying. How can that be the transformation the teachings promise?
We're witnessing a new beginning, Terrence. For unitology, for humanity. Of course our faith is being tested.
That's what worries me. And recording. Seal entry.
Oh, shit!
Daniels isn't answering her rig link. What's your status?
I found a shock pad I can use on the barricade. I'm heading back there now.
Watch the voltage on that pad. I'm not losing anyone else. Find Captain Mathias's body. Get his rig codes, and the computer's all ours.
Security clearance required.
Officer Nicole Brennan, medical is overwhelmed. We need help. Look at his wounds. We can't handle so many trauma. And the command crew won't tell us what's happening. Oh, he's seizing. Shit. Maybe I have some PHB left.
Oh.
medical log, Dr. Nicole Brennan. So much for being paranoid. I repurposed this room to run counseling sessions without unitologists interfering. Now it's the only place I feel safe. I recovered a limb after yesterday's attack. Genetically, it's human tissue with bizarre mutations. But it's just a sample. It's not enough to figure out a cure. I need... Wait, where's that report from engineering? Here. The engineers pulled something out of machinery. Limbs missing, torso intact.
Security clearance required.
Okay. Time for real autopsy.
Security clearance required. Level 2, security clearance required.
Mercer, here in front.
situation's worse than Captain Mathias will admit. 40% of the colony's population is now showing symptoms. Depression, hallucinations, more violence. People are dying down there. I know it's linked to the marker somehow, but I just don't have enough data. Mercer, maybe I was wrong. We need answers by any means possible. That patient, Brent Harris, might be our last hope.
Security clearance required.
Thank you.
Isaac, what's your status? Do you have the captain's rig?
Fuck me! Ugh. Transmitting codes now. I saw it, Hammond. A flying one turned the captain's body into another one of those things. The same must have happened to Chen.
God. Maybe the command computer has something. Where's Daniels when you need her? Head back to the security checkpoint. It's safer there. At least I can upgrade your clearance.
Clearance confirmed.
Isaac.
I'm here. What the hell's happening?
The computer says the Ishimura's engines are offline. We're on a decaying orbit toward Aegis 7.
Oh, God. I have to get to engineering.
There's no time. That tram station's offline. Unless... Here. Head back to the flight deck. I'll guide you from there. If this damage report's right, there's a shortcut to engineering.
Confirmed. Level 2 security clearance required.
Confirmed.
zero gravity. Confirmed.
Thank you.
Security recording retrieved.
Thank you.
confirmed.
Isaac, this damage report says there's a broken cargo lift just beyond the hangar doors. I'll open them now.
Entering zero gravity.
You'll need your thrusters to reach it, but that lift shaft should take you straight down to engineering.
Thank you. Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Thank you.